Look closely. This field of underwater grass might resemble your front lawn, but in fact, it's made of underwater plants that perform an important service for our planet. Here in Massachusetts, we call it eelgrass. Eelgrass grows in meadows, which help tie down sediments, filter water, and create important habitats. Like meadows on land, eelgrass meadows teem with life. They provide a safe place for marine animals to lay eggs, and a safe nursery habitat for young fish and other animals like scallops, crabs, and lobsters. Eelgrass meadows also play an important role in making the water clear by trapping nutrients that run off from land. Eelgrass helps slow climate change by soaking up carbon from the atmosphere and storing carbon in sediments for decades. Eelgrass meadows are fragile and can take years to recover from damage caused by anchors or even misplaced footsteps. There are eelgrass meadows up and down the coast of Massachusetts. You may even have seen signs of eelgrass the last time you were at the beach. These long blades may look like seaweed, but it is actually eelgrass, and it means that there is eelgrass growing in the water close by. There may even be eelgrass off the shore of your favorite beach.